all over the global young people, they are demanding system change because we have a problem with the current system. So I think COVID-19 creates a new opportunity to reshaping or rebuilding our model, and it's also the green recovery with Green New Deal, I think.
I believe that most important is the adaptation at context of Nepal, and then it's building a resilient future.
Why are we not finding that kind of commitment and zeal in the powers to be to tackle the climate crisis? Because really, this is the bigger crisis.
But COVID is right in front of our eyes. Everything else doesn't matter. What I hope we can get out of this is that we can take some learnings